On Wednesday night, the men's basketball team swept past UIC with a score of 87-66 in the finale of the Adolph Rupp Classic. B.J. Miller had a standout one-handed slam dunk that had the crowd roaring. Freshman Javen Johnson had his third double-digit scoring game of the year with 10 points. But Person stole the show, scoring 18 points in the first half and finishing out the game with a total of 27 points.
Came out early. I got one up and missed it, but and I think a few trips later, I finally hit one. And then Coach ran another play for me, hit another one. And then once I got going, it felt like I just couldn't miss, and I just tried to keep it going throughout the game in the first half, throughout the second half, too.
The Trojans have played 8 games in 20 days, and Persons and Davis talked about how their schedules have been pretty rigorous on their bodies.
Oh, yeah, we've had a tough stretch playing a lot of games. I think Coach just said we played 8 games in 20 days, and it's been tough in our legs, but we fought through it, and, we play hard and finished out.
Oh, man, Coach just said we played 8 games in 20 days, so, I mean, that's a hard schedule with the travel and everything that we've been doing, you know, just these 2 games. And you can see tonight we had a couple guys with kind of fatigue, you know, including me myself, which is just normal for people that's been playing a lot of minutes.
Coach Cunningham said he will be interested to see how the Trojans play against in-state rival UAB due to the fact that their lead score player, Jordan Vernado, is out with the injury.
I've always thought of UAB as a really strong, traditionally program, and they are. They're a really good team right now. They've got a bunch of veteran players on their team, and they've had our number, and we've got to figure out a way to try to be in the game with them, and it'll be interesting from our standpoint to see what happens with Jordan. Obviously, he makes us a lot better team.
The Trojans will be back in action on Tuesday, December 5th, when they take on in-state rival the UAB Blazers. Reporting from Trojan Arena, Janae Jordan, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.